Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, I'll teach you how to edit SEO meta titles and descriptions at scale with Rank Math Pro. This feature is quite useful for checking if everything is correct before launching a site or doing a complete overhaul of an existing website's SEO, especially if you work in teams to speed up the process. In case you don't find an import and export tab in Status and Tools, open Rank Math's dashboard and check if you're using the plugin in advanced mode on the upper right corner. Then return to the Status and Tools section. Open the Import and Export tab and head down to CSV File. You can use the basic filter for posts, taxonomies, or users, but there are advanced options to refine your selection. With them, you can export specific post types and taxonomies, or select users based on their roles. Under the list of options, you'll find Include Read-Only Columns, which are the page or post's SEO score and link counts. These are statistics generated by Rank Math, so any alteration in them won't be overwritten. You can select this option to copy the data and use in reports, for instance, but we won't use them in this tutorial. Download the CSV file and open it in your software of choice. We'll use Google Sheets in this tutorial because it has the benefits of being able to work in a team and have a single central document with multiple people who can edit all at once. In this case, upload the file to your Google Drive and click on Open with Google Sheets. In the spreadsheet, let's filter the data through the robots column because the list items that have an empty field here are not indexable content. They are for internal use only, not visible to users. To make the spreadsheet easier to work with, we recommend freezing the first row and even styling it according to your preferences. Once all the changes have been made, download the spreadsheet from Google Sheets as a CSV file. Go back to the Import and Export tab of Rank Math Status and Tools. You can drag and drop the file in the Import tab of the CSV file section, or use the Browse button. Right below, you'll find the Do Not Overwrite Existing Data checkbox. You should leave it active in case you only intended to edit empty fields. That way, you won't accidentally overwrite data that was already correct. If you edited fields that already had content on purpose, disable the option. The final step is pressing Import. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.